How to make booklets in Google Docs. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create, Login and Delete. Now, without any further ado, let's get started with our video. First of all, you have to open up the Google Docs in your laptop, and once you have this interface, now to insert the booklet, first of all, you have to head over to your left hand side and from this menu bar, click over file. Now from this drop down box, go to the page setup. Now here you have to change a few settings. So first of all, come over this top section and then you have to clear this one, then type in 0.5. Now under that, you have to set as 0.5 and similar with left and right. Once you have done that, click on OK. After that, again click on format. From here, choose the column. From here again, go to more options and here you have to choose the number of columns as 2 and leave the spacing as 0.5, and under that there is line between columns, so make sure to check that box as well, then click on apply. Once you have that, now again click to insert and from here go to break. Now again, from this drop-down box, click on column break, and with that, you have a booklet in your Google Docs. So that's how you create booklets in Google Doc, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.